So how does our first farm match work with our investor and aspiring farmer? So this is a Freeland pork farm, and we've been wanting to outline the arrangement so you can get inspired as an aspiring farmer that there is a win-win deal here with investors. And if you're an investor yourself, to know that you can make money and work with a top quality aspiring farmer in a way that is really positive for them, and it's a win-win. So in mid-2018, we matched aspiring farming family Claire and Mark Coates with an investor onto the property Freeland Pork, known as Freeland Pork. And again, really positive story. We're in touch with Mark and Claire almost daily, supporting them with that arrangement and the investor as well. It's really great because we're trying to learn how this is going and make sure it is a really positive thing so that we can replicate that across the country. But here's just a summary of the arrangement. We've got it all in text as well. You can check this out. But again, we want this to be a case study to inspire more to follow your dreams. So there are two entities. One's the business entity and one is the land entity. And they work hand in hand together. And the business entity is known as Freeland Pork. The business pays a lease to the land owner. And this amount increases over time at an agreed rate and as the business becomes more profitable and moves from scaling to more consolidation. The investor has purchased 100% of the land, so 100% of the land entity, and also the investor is invested into the business side of things so that they are now, it's a 50-50 share of the business. So that business pays a lease back to the landowner and that's going to be happening for, I think that is the way it works ongoing. But the really creative thing is that the business is saving all its profits into a savings account, and the aim is in 3 to 4 years' time, that business will buy the land back off that investor. So if you're following this train, it'll be a 50-50 split of the business and a 50-50 split of the land in 3 to 4 years' time. So a perfect split of the business and land so that both parties are growing their wealth, and then they can go from there. They will try and expand or do whatever they want to, but it'll be a 50-50 partnership. They can grow from there. The aspiring farmers get a wage, an ongoing wage, and all these arrangements are documented. They've had lawyers advise them all the way through, including a land option agreement, lease, shareholders agreement. And then we're involved ongoing as well. So we sit as the chair on the board for the partnership. We provide ongoing support. We chair meetings, we write the minutes and the agendas. We support finding grants and finding experts as needed, social media, finding media, motivation and mentoring. Claire and I and Mark are on the phone all the time, just encouraging each other and to keep going. And also deal negotiations and discussions between both parties as well. And both those parties, investors and aspiring farmers, love having us on board. We want to keep supporting them. We want them to be successful, and we want to offer this sort of opportunity and support to all our farmers that we match. So that's it. That's the summary of that investment opportunity. This is really, really positive for both parties, and hopefully gives you hope that if you want to be on a farm and want to be matched with an investor, there are amazing investors out there who get it, who want to give you ownership and want to grow with you.